Oh, wow, that is quite the way to start the video for this. You can probably hear the construction going on outside. Three, two, one, go. I love this dog. Oh my God, really? Wait, hang on. It okay, it is auto splitting. That's good. Wait. Thank you. rafters are on. I'm amazing. Oh my god, dude. Really just got hit by one of the snake projectiles. Shoot more snakes at me. Snakes! Okay, 4-2. Okay, I'm amazing. I'm forgetting how to do it. Oh, hello. Okay, really? That doesn't work. Okay, cool. Good to know. This is me trying to remember how the fucking game works. Okay, I'm trying to remember how you do this room. Easy. Easy peasy. I got right up in there. I remembered how to do the last room just fine. Alright. 4-3. Faster technique for this. I forgot what it was, though. Okay, really? I'm amazing. Okay. I've forgotten how to do this, too. Slow down. Amazing. Four, four. Oh, this is a fun one. Oh, well, we got Hermione on there anyway. Get three dogs making them taking a bath here. Three dogs in the bath. It's just how we like it in this game. Right now, time for 4-5. I just clipped out of bounds and now there's just a dog swimming through the abyss of the water under the ground that's under the water.
Good pupper.
Okay. Yay, now we can move on to year three, free play. Where is... I think everybody needs to be Arthur. Right, I forgot. Doing that in free play tends to soft lock you in the end room for some reason. I need to do the boss fight all over again. It didn't. Yeah, the game didn't save. This isn't 5-7 where the game auto saves for every goddamn thing. Ayo, I got book boosted forward. That's gonna be pretty, that's pretty sweet. This puzzle, I hate this puzzle. Are you kidding me? Yeah. That's an old technique, getting shoved by that cart. You plan Stardew, Montana? Can you still hear me, Montana?
I can. Am I not allowed to?
You are allowed to. So you're playing Stardew. I got the Steam pop up.
Yes.
There we go, that's that level. I hate that level. Yay, now we're going to Hogsmeade. Being slow. Alright, we're into. Alright, that's 8 levels down. A fuck ton more to go. Thank you. sure you can get over that gate, but I just wasn't getting it for some reason. Maybe I was just doing the wrong technique. Probably was the wrong technique. I am not doing angry tree skip. Sorry. Sorry if that annoys anybody. Yeah, this ain't happening. Didn't think so. I know that jump's possible, just stupid. Oh my god, really, Harry? You're gonna be a... Thank you, Harry, for being a dumb hoe. Okay. Lupin, go away. Five now. shove. I love the shove. That was slow. What was I doing just there? I know it's possible to. Dementors can't kiss the dog. I forgot about that. Dude. Really? You're gonna do that to me? I didn't even see him. Where was he? There we go. Fuck that boss fight, honestly. Thank you for spawning just on time, Ginny. LMAO, really? Okay, so I guess the trigger's in the gate then. Good to know. Oh, come on! I would have had that. That's why I turned off fast magic, so I could have good timing for that. I hate you so goddamn much. The skeleton skip. That's so sad. That's so sad. Alexa, play Despacito. Oh, I need to turn a fast magic back on. fish. There we go. I got them in the fish tank together. Fish tank, fish tank, fish tank. Thank you. Harry's not even holding a fucking wand. I'm not gonna. All right. What an introduction. Oh my God. Well, fucking pig, though. Okay. There we go. That was cute. Thank you. How does one do this? Oh, you gotta levitate it. First four outhouses are fine. Last outhouse is a pain in the butt. Good thing this is a condo or all crest, or crest rush where we'd be going for outhouses. Beautiful. And 2-6. Who's ready to see a cat just fall from the sky? Yeet! Really? Oh, I got you. I know there's like a jump here or something. That was beautiful. That was a beautiful run through of that level. Get up there, bitch. Dude. Oh my god, you know what? Screw you. I waste way too much time trying to do something like that, which is just stupid. I should not be doing that. Seriously. Four levels left, and then I can. Maybe I'll do no levels earlier on. Wait. I hate this stupid damn level. I hate this level so goddamn much. Oh my god. I hate that there's just an fucking invisible floor that you need to walk on up there. Like, where is it? Amazing, I love this game. Fuck that level, genuinely. I mean, it's an easy as fuck level, but I'm genuinely bad. Oh, stop running into a pillar, you dingus. I wonder if he's gonna go through the gate. Let's see if he goes through the gate. I wanna see him go through the gate. Really, I'm... Oh, he went through the gate. Ayo. Dumbledore went through the gate. That never happens. All right, last level. And here we go. This is a strat now. You can take damage, but it pulls it right back up, which is funky. And it vastly reduces the amount of knockback you take, so you can just wait in place. That's the run. I just knocked something over. I love it when I do that. Is that 105.13? That is terrible. That is actually terrible. What was everything? 224. Oh my god. That was a terrible 4-1. I was just not playing well in the first area. Not bad in the 4-2, to be honest. 4-3 was alright. I should have taken the shorter route in the first area, though. 4-4. Yeah, I don't have a point of reference for 4-4, sorry. 4-5, I remember 4-5 was fine. 3-1. Yikes. That's all I'm going to say about that. 3-2, fine. 3-3, fine. 3-4. I hate 3-4. 3-5, fine. 3-6. I don't know if I have anything to comment on. 2-1. seems fine. 2-2 seems fine, although I missed the skeleton skip and I'm mad about that. 2-3, fine. 2-4. It looks fine, I don't know. 2-5, fine. 2-6, you fuck 2-6 in this category. 1-1, fine. 1-2. I don't know what I was doing. Just don't with the warp, Anna. You suck at it anyway. 1-3, fine. 1-4, fine. Looks like. No, 1-3 sucked. 1-4 was fine. 1-5 was fine. 1-6 was pretty fine, yeah. So that's that then.